Hello friends, in this video let's see how to recharge mobile phone using Google Pay. Before starting the video, please subscribe our channel and enable bell notification. First open your Google Pay application. If you don't have Google Pay, then download it using the link which is given in description. Here it will ask for password or fingerprint, just enter it. In home page of the application, you can see option name new, just tap on it. Here select mobile recharge option. Now it will ask your mobile number in which you want to recharge. Just enter it and tap on next button. A new window will open. Here you can see all recharge plans for your mobile number. Just tap on plan of your recharge. Now bank window will open for confirmation. Just accept it by tapping on proceed to pay option. To use Google Pay, you have to turn on your location service. I'm just enabling it on my phone settings. Okay, now accept it again. Now it will ask your secret bank pin. Just enter it and tap on submit option.